basically what happened was. Robert Lindeman?
Can you spell it, please?
R-O-B-E-R-T.
Can you tell us where we're at?
Garvey and Merced.
Can you tell me what happened here?
So I was doing the walk, and I saw that black guy. He was coming down right here, and I didn't think of nothing of it. And then when I got over here, he was in the middle of the street. And I wondered what the car was doing, so I went over and asked what happened. He was bleeding, someone stabbed him.
Who stabbed him?
They don't know.
Okay.
So they...
Was that his stuff over there?
Yeah. The pool of blood, they haven't, I think, one time or something like that. And then, blood was going everywhere.
So you're walking and then you see some guy in the middle of the street?
Yeah, and then the car. So I guess when you call the police, I guess you can do that, so.
Oh, okay. You know what time this happened?
Like a little while ago. Like before you got here.
Were you walking,
I was, so.
What street were you on when you saw
this? I was coming, because I live down that way.
On Merced?
I always do the walk. I always come right there, go all the way down, go to the thing, cross the street, walk all the way right here, and then walk right here, and then I was walking, and I noticed the guy coming to that car. So I guess the guy told that he being stabbed, yeah, I got stabbed, and then, yeah, so.
Can you say your name one more time and spell it for me, please?
Robert, R-O-B-E-R-T, Layman, L-A-N-D-E-V-I-N.
All right, thank you very much.